Alright, so this is a 360 camera. It films in obviously 360. There's the on button right here. And this should turn on when you hold the button. So now the lights went, and the lights went green. Well, you can't really see it. See, these numbers are activated. You have to press the menu right up here to switch the modes, as you see here. From photo to video looping to HDR landscape to settings to etc. You always press this to record, take a picture and whatever. Always press this.